Slash, or both of them are going to go away. I don't know.